Assembly. Since last many days, we have been learning various languages of Indian subcontinent. So today is the turn of Urdu language. I would be speaking certain sentences in English and Humaira will be repeating them in Urdu. So I request respected principal, sir, beloved teachers and all my dear friends to repeat these sentences in only in Urdu. So let's start. In English, we say hello. In Urdu, we say adab. In English, we say, what is your name?
In Urdu, we say, aapka naam kya hai?
In English, we say, my name is Humaira.
In Urdu, we say, mera naam Humaira hai.
In English, we say, how are you?
In Urdu, we say, aap kaise ho?
In English, we say, I'm fine.
And in Urdu, we say, main khairiyat se hoon.
Now, Humaira will be repeating all these sentences in Urdu and I request you all to listen them carefully.
Adab, aapka naam kya hai? Mera naam Humaira hai. Aap kaise ho? Main khairiyat se hoon.
Now, let's get some information about Urdu language.
Urdu is a mixture of Hindi and Arabic languages. Urdu is mostly spoken by Muslims in India and Pakistan, but also widely used throughout the world. Spread of Urdu in India intensely spreaded during the Mughal period. Dosto, Urdu mein kawali, nazam, ghazal aur sher o shayariya ye chand bahut prasidh hai jo Urdu ki khas pehchan hai. To aaj main aapke samne ek sher bolna chahungi. Soch ko apni le jao us shikhar par, soch ko apni le jao us shikhar par taki uske aage sitare bhi chuk jaye. Na banne do apne safar ko kisi kashti ka mohtaj. ना बनने दो अपने सफर को किसी कश्ती का मोहताज चलो तो इस शान से कि तूफान भी रुक जाए तूफान भी रुक जाए
जज़ाकअल्लाह।